A woman is dead after a violent crash in Monroe County this morning. The coroner was called to Tobyhanna Township after a car exiting Interstate 80 collided with a van traveling on Route 115 at about 9 o'clock. Police say the woman failed to stop and traveled into the path of the van. Her name has not been released at this hour.